Well, a teacher is facing several sex offense charges for allegedly touching a student inappropriately. Manuel Navarro-Montero was teaching at Meade High School. And Arundel County Police say he touched a female student inappropriately back in January. Police arrested him today. He was removed from the school once the allegations were made. Detectives are asking anyone with information on this case or other potential cases to call their tip line. And that number is right there on your screen.